as we all know, the famous phrase reclaiming our time or reclaiming my time came from Maxine Waters when she said that in Senate. So that was our inspiration for taking this theme up. And considering the recent events that has happened across the globe in India within universities, we thought it's an apt theme to pick up this gender equality mela.
The lack of personal safety lessons in schools. So as a practitioner, I find that a huge problem because children don't have the vocabulary to talk about the abuse they have suffered.
Somebody is trying to touch my club. So, and the girl is 6 years, 5 to 6 years. So mother said, you know, she was cooking and doing something on the stove. And she said, okay, go and, you know, don't let them touch it. So the mama, my club got hurt.
So most of the times, a child is not able to disclose because they have not been taught that yes, they can go against an adult. If they have been told to keep a secret, they'll obey that adult. Like an obedient child, they'll just keep to what the adult is saying.
Just a breakdown of the transgender bill. The things that the community does have a problem with is, one, the definition of the word transgender is not clear at all. And of the three definitions that have been offered, two are completely unacceptable.
Social justice is not so simple in the sense that this is not just a patriarchy, which is a very favorite word. This is a caste heterosis patriarchy.
एक तो ये मैस्कुलिनिटी और फेमिनिटी या इस तरीके के सेक्शंस होने ही नहीं चाहिए. सारे जो आपके बिहेवियर होंगे वो किसी भी ह्यूमन बीइंग के हो सकते हैं. आप मेन विमेन ट्रांस या अलग अलग आइडेंटिटीज़ के साथ में जिस तरीके से लोग देखते हैं, सो बेसिक जो ह्यूमन नेचर के जो भी कैरेक्टरिस्टिक है ना, लोगों ने उसको भी ये कर दिया है कि लाइक कौन कैसे किस तरीके से बर्ताव करेगा और किसका किसको आप मैस्कुलिन बोलेंगे और किसको आप फेमिनाइन बोलेंगे.
व्हेन यंग पीपल गेट टुगेदर फॉर रिलेशनशिप एंड व्हेन दे हैव टू डू इट, दे ओनली हैव टू रिलाई ऑन द अजम्पशंस एंड द फैंटेसीज अगेन. एंड द अजम्पशंस एंड द फैंटेसीज आर बेस्ड ऑन द एज ओल्ड कंस्ट्रक्ट ऑफ what sex is supposed to be, what men are supposed to be, what women are supposed to be. And inherently, the interaction is laden with violence and we cannot find consent in it.
Have you ever just slept in the park, just sleep on the park? Don't care for who comes and who does what. Just claim that space for your leisure. That's a form of resistance.
Every home is a story of resistance. And what the larger movement has done is to give legitimacy, is to give a push. And I think the biggest push which I have received in my life is from the Constitution of India, which has told me that men and women are equal.